or so. Of the characters, so they have different methods of doing. Batman's right here is like a parry move that he actually triggers, and he's actually, it's using a little more of a defensive way, kind of like Johnny Cage was from Mortal Kombat. Whereas Solomon Grundy, again, he's kind of like, he comes in this different mode, and then he pulls out his tombstone over his head and knocks it over.